Caverns had such high hopes for you in the beginning. Are we so foolish to retain them in his stead?
You haven't the right to speak his name, you monster!
Still raw from his death, are we? But you can't deny the power you have attained. You are stronger than ever before. And I promise, it will only become greater.
Your promise is poison. You will suffer for what you have done to me.
What have we done to you? The salvation we gave you when all others, even your own parents, abandoned you as a child. Perhaps we were wrong to show such mercy.
My parents, they... Lies! Poison! Cease your words and ready yourself to die!
So be it. Know that it pains us to see you ended so cheaply. Beasts are uncontrollable. They will tear this realm apart. Chaos. Death.
What care have I anymore for Dureth? All that matters is you suffer in death.
To all things, there is an end. With King Halaskar's death, her vengeance is finally sated. But with no heir to the throne, sorcerers and generals turn on each other, and the barbarians of the borderlands seize this opportunity for invasion. Dureth has fallen. But one would say the dragon shade served its purpose rather well. With the king deceased, my bonds are shattered, and after countless ages of entrapment, I am free.